The blue dot next to tool number means the machine is holding tool number 1. There is a use time written here as 2 hours and 39 minutes. When you replace it with a new tool, we can actually reset the time. So, you are able to keep tracking usage hours of the tool. Please select the tool you want to reset use time, then click Clear. Follow the message and click OK. The tool's use time will be reset to 0.